Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man, you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. Our warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.
Come inside.
You have to put this sticker on your phone. No photos allowed. Even when you're on the guest list. Now move along.
Sir, if you want to get through, I'm going to have to pat you down. Nothing to worry about. It's simple protocol, sir. You're good to go, sir. Thank you for your patience.
Excuse me. I was wondering if you could help me find my bike. Now, I have lost my allergy pills, if you know what I mean. I can get you in for free if you help me.
to put this sticker on your phone. No photos allowed.
Hold it, sir. I can't let you enter before I have a look in your pockets.
Now move along.
Won't take a second, sir. Thank you. Please proceed.
Very attached to that jacket.
I'm sorry I'm delayed, but someone's supposed to move my bike, and I can't find my, you know, allergy pills. You know, what?